Hi friends, today we see in SAP S4HANA we see the very difficult task that is the part of the asset accounting, new asset accounting. When you are doing the assignment of the company code to chart of depreciation, if that part is completed, so that further steps we can do easy. Now let's see how we can resolve the issue to fix the assignment of company code to assign a chart of depreciation to company code. So this is the issue we see regularly in most of the cases. So to resolve this issue, first let's understand the parallel currency area currency type 30 missing for the 01 chart of depreciation. Okay, now we will try to resolve this issue. Go to OR, okay, go to general valuation, currency, then specify the use of the parallel currency. Okay, just I'm giving the my chart of depreciation. No, here it's not defined. No, what I do, that's a group currency issue 30 I'm getting. No, I will choose the group currency here. I do save here. Okay, now this changes is done. Now let's see over there how can we able to assign our company code or not, because we have seen that error message. Now the issue got resolved. This is a simple one, so you can, by referring this one, so you can resolve your issue. Okay, so if you like this solution is very good, you can subscribe and you can share your comment. Thank you. Thank you.